Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how to customize the estimates, invoices, and work orders that you send to your clients using Workiz. Your Workiz account will automatically feature templates for these three documents. Now, while our team did work hard to meet the needs of most service businesses with these templates, we understand that these documents aren't a one-size-fits-all type of thing. Fortunately for you, these documents can be customized to fit the needs of your business. Let's get started. From the navigation bar, select Settings and then Settings. Under General Settings, select Documents. As mentioned, you can customize any one of your document templates. You can even create documents from scratch, but we'll save that for a different time. For the purposes of this video, we'll select Estimate. Okay, so the simplest way to update the look of your document is to select the template from the Design tab right here. But if you want to get a little bit more creative, you'll need to understand some of the basics of the document editor first. In Workiz, document templates are designed to be divided into content blocks. You can see those blocks by hovering your mouse over the document. Do you see a yellow border with a little trash can? That's a content block. If you decide to delete a content block by selecting the trash can, you'll notice it will then read, "Drag something here." That means it's empty. You can either choose to leave the content block empty or fill it using one of the items from the Tools tab right here. You can add these items by clicking and dragging an item onto an empty content block like this. Let's say you want to add an item from the Tools tab without having to delete an existing content block. You can do that pretty easily by selecting the Layout tab and then dragging one of these empty content blocks onto the document. You'll see it say Drop Here to indicate where the empty content blocks are being added. Now let's move on to Shortcode. You'll notice some of the text in your document is surrounded by these curly brackets right here. This is known as Shortcode, which is really just a tool that we use to make sure that your documents are being generated intelligently. What this does is it automatically pulls the information you've already entered into your Workiz account. Shortcode is just a placeholder. The documents that you generate won't actually feature any of these curly brackets. For example, account.myCompanyName will show your company's actual name. Client.fullName will show your client's actual name. You get the idea. Now let's move on to editing the text within your document. You can do that pretty easily by selecting a block with text. From here, you'll see a mini toolbar that should feel pretty familiar if you've ever used a text editor before. You can edit the font, text alignment, and even add other pieces of shortcode using the shortcode library. Lots of other stuff you can do here. Once you're done making the edits to your document, you can preview it by selecting Preview up here. If that all looks good to you, go back to the document editing page and select Save. And that's it, you've updated your first document template. Keep in mind that if you've made major stylistic changes to one document, it's probably a good idea to make similar changes to other documents so that you're providing your clients with a more professional experience. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workiz can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.